Hi guys, here is Mr. Finland Boy, and this is a special speedrun between the Spyro 1, 2 and 3. Race to beat the final boss. You can see the names of the final bosses in each game. And this is glitched, so that means you can do any glitches you want. Yeah. And because Spyro 1 has the audio recorded and not in other games, I can be quiet and I don't need to talk because there's audio. So enjoy this speedrun and I'll see you back when the Spyro 1 is completed. So watch the video and enjoy it, and anyway, goodbye, because I have to go now.
Thank you.
Hi again. I'm just gonna drop in now and like talk to the rest of the video. Because as you can see, Spyro 1 is pretty much done soon. And Spyro 2 and 3 isn't even nearly at the final boss yet. So might as well come here and talk stuff. And so yeah, before you even ask it, the mood why I did this is because Archer 5 wanted me to do Spyro 1 speedrun, and I got invited to Spyro 3 speedrun, so I thought, hey, might as well do Spyro 2 and do a split screen video of that. Oh yeah, that's the motivation I had. And yeah, just got the orb in Autumn Plains. And yeah, Spyro 1 finishing time 1 hour 5 minutes and 22 seconds. It is bad time. But it might not be, but the times I've seen, that's like Roger 5, his time. Something, or maybe 57 minutes. That's like 8 minutes slower. So I'm not happy with that time. But it's not bad time either, I guess. I don't know if it's bad time or not. I think that's not that good time. And I'm not happy. Probably because I didn't get that much gems, so I had to get gems in that level charge, or however you say that name or that charge, Jack. I don't know how it's said. Wait. Pardon me. Yeah, I muted my mic again. It's not a rock. You know which game? Probably you do. So right now I'm just gonna go and talk stuff. Because I'm bored. Oi, that's not fair. So yeah, if you still don't get it, this is some race to beat the final boss. In Spyro 2 you need 40 orbs before going to Ripto, and you need 100 eggs before going to beat Sorceress. Just in case you didn't know, even though this is cheated, you need to get the right amount of stuff you need to get to beat the boss. The final boss! Boss. Oh yeah. And Nasty Norg is just completely pointless final boss. Or maybe it isn't. I just don't like that boss battle, because it's not even a battle, it's just a chase. Go away. Go away, cutscene. So yeah, the meaning of this is to find out which is the fastest game to complete one, like in a race to beat final boss. And apparently it's Spyro 1, but who is gonna be second? I know the answer, but I'm not gonna tell it. I'm not gonna tell it. Go away, Ripto. I need one egg. Oh, might as well go here now. Whoa. Raw. And I still don't know why I didn't record the audio for Spyro 2. I couldn't record the audio for Spyro 3 because that was in I'm a speedrunner 3 final. So if I recorded the audio, there would be talking as well. And if I would do that, then I would be spoiling the grand final, and I really don't want to do that. You need to wait again. It seems like there is still lots of time, and no, this is not gonna be edited into parts. Too much gems for raising the steps. Apparently it was 600, I guess. Go away, Gulp. And by the way, sorry if the video is a bit lagging. Like, yeah, the Spyro 2 and 3, mainly Spyro 3, is lagging quite a lot. And that's because when I rendered this video, I made it like the file size was 70 megabytes. Apparently that's it. That is way too small to have a good video this long. Go away, you stupid rocket. Rocket. Oh yeah. By the way, this is like 2nd of February, stupid gulp. This is the 2nd day of February when I'm doing this commentary. When I did the intro for this video, like the talking in the intro, that was yesterday. Random information for good. It's not good though. Oh, it's lagging, and I really don't know what to say. So let's just watch the videos. Spyro 1 finishing time is still up there, even though it's not good. Blimey. And there goes Crypto, yay, we won, the Spyro 2 is over. Spyro 2, it's now finished because Crypto died. Oh wait, it's not, he's not dead, damn it. Oh bloody hell. Frog. Gems. Money back. By the way, random information. When I was in... Was it... Oh yeah, yes, when I was in Fracture Hills on... Yep, check it. When I was in Fracture Hills in Spyro 2, I realized I have way too many gems. As you can see, I have way too many gems. I think I shouldn't done that Metro Speedway, because now it's completely pointless. It was completely pointless to do that. Why? Because I have way too much gems again. I need sparks. High sparks. Go blue. Blue one? No. Not that kind of blue. Boing. Oh, we need 6 more orbs. Die, you stupid penguin. Is there any point of commenting here? No, there isn't. Just open another browser and have some music there, because I'm gonna shut up now and see you at the end of the next game, and you can probably see what game it is, so like goodbye. Well, I'm back. And I failed on Spyro 2 there. But I'm back. That's what matters. One more hit on Ripto, and we are going to the third boss. And there. The second fastest game to complete in this kind of race is Spyro 2. With a finishing time of 1 hour, 27 minutes and 32 seconds. And we are not even in the last homeworld of Spyro 3 now. So, yeah, this is weird. Oh, this is was complete. By the way, this is what this was completely pointless. Because I knew the results even before I even started doing this. I knew Spyro 3 would be the slowest one. And what I've seen, Spyro 1 was clearly the fastest one. So I just did this just to demonstrate that these games are faster. And I got interrupted there in Spyro 3. There are lots of interruptions in Spyro 3, but it really doesn't matter because it's still the slowest one, so it doesn't matter. And again, oh my god, it's oh it's back. Yeah, I got interrupted again. Oh, skill? You see the skill I have? Anyway, see you at the end of Spyro 3. last recording session, and I got alive. And Spyro 3 is over right now. And the finishing time was 1 hour 56 minutes and 18 seconds, so thanks for watching this very, very fun speedrun, and the end goodbye.